To illustrate the problem where a company is deciding whether or not to eliminate a department, we have here the campus bookstore. Is considering eliminating its art supplies department. So the problem is, definition is, should the company eliminate the art supply department? Well, when you look at it, if the bookstore dropped the art supply department, it would lose the revenues. It right now has sales of $100,000. Okay? And it appears that it has costs of $110,000. So it shows that we have a loss of $10,000. However, when you look at it, the $110,000, $80,000 is variable and $30,000 is fixed. So careful analysis reveals that if the art supply is dropped, reduction in costs would only be the $80,000, the variable cost. The $30,000 fixed is the cost of overhead, and it will have to be paid whether that department is generating revenue or not. It's the cost of that empty space. And so if we were to look at this from an incremental point of view, and we have alternative one, keep, and alternative two is close, we look at the incremental revenue. Well, if I keep, income's $100,000. If I close, I get nothing. So incremental cash in is $100,000. Variable costs goes out. If I keep it, I have to pay those variable costs. If I close it, I won't have to pay. So that's an incremental cash outflow. The fixed cost, if I keep it, I pay $30,000. But if I close it, I still have to pay $30,000. So therefore, the benefit of keeping it is $20,000 net cash flow. So the decision would be to keep the art store. Okay. Unless, of course, I could get some other revenue from it by leasing it out or bringing in another department or so on. But up to this point, it doesn't say anything in the problem about that, so my decision at this time would be to eliminate it.